Fly ball hit deep right field. Way back and gone. And Harris Williams has walked us off. And the USF Dons have won in a walk-off for the second consecutive day.